going to be moving. It looks like now it's going to be, no, I left the camera angle way too high. It looks like it's going to be in about, like, 3 or 4 weeks. Like, 3 weeks, hopefully. Hopefully I can move in, like, have it where I'm there by August 1st. So, we will see what happens. But, in the meantime, I'm going through stuff because I'm getting rid of stuff. Because it feels good. It feels good to get rid of stuff when you have a whole lot of stuff. And so, anyway, I thought I would demonstrate this. Oh, man, it's still too high. Because I want you guys to see the ground. Things I'm trying to clean out a drawer. And alright, so here's some just regular sweatpants. Oh yeah, and I was thinking I'm gonna keep one pair of black sweatpants because like maybe in the winter, but what I've realized is that my outfit is basically, it consists of the same stuff, whether it's winter or summer, whatever. Like there's certain I like. One, I do like sweatpants. I hardly wear any jeans. I actually need to go through my jean drawer too pretty soon because, you know, I only have a few pairs, but I don't wear them. However, when it's cold in the winter and stuff, like, I might occasionally wear jeans, and sometimes I have to wear shoes. But what I really like is wearing the hold on, I can get it. I can do this. That's like, I think I'm buckled, yeah. Buckled. I have to buckle up when I'm doing stuff like this. That involves a lot of bending. Okay, so of stuff as I'm doing it, but anyway, I don't want as many pairs of black like sweatpants because I just hardly ever wear sweatpants. I think that leggings are good because I like the socks so much. That's the real reason. You can't really show off socks with sweatpants because most sweatpants go over on my ticket, those kind of sweatpants. Like, or I could just put knee highs up over sweatpants, like regular sweats. But, I like leggings and skirts and stuff. Okay, so, I'm gonna see how bad of a hoarder I've become with this drawer. Okay, so all these, like, tights and stuff, I like tights. And so, especially, you know, in the winter, you can wear tights under anything. And it feels good. And, like, it doesn't feel good. It feels horrible. I'm so glad to take them off at the end of the night. But it keeps you warm. And it's not, like, bulky, you know? Okay, so these, I like the leggings, too, without feet, like regular leggings, not tights, but I like tights, too. But they are uncomfortable by the end of the night. You know, I'm ready to get them off my legs. So I'm gonna keep those. Oh, this is another thing. Like these, I think I'm gonna get rid of these. I think they're really cute. But, they have, see on the back? Like, when you sit all day, all these little buttons and stuff aren't good to be sitting on. Those are, like, pressure points and stuff, so I need to get rid of that. I think that's my get rid of pile. I need to back up a little bit, because I might have, these are all get rid of stuff. Okay, so, I don't know about this one. Oh, yeah, that was the one I was going to get rid of, too. Maybe I'll keep that one instead of that one. I think that's stained up anyway. I get stains and stuff. just because, you know, like stuff falls in your lap. And, okay. These are good little leggings. I thought these were in the wash. Apparently not. Rediscovering clothes. That's nice. Okay. I was actually looking for those leggings the other day. Striped alien socks. That's the outfit I was looking for those leggings for. The like striped, what, black and white striped shirt, and then the alien socks, and then wait a second, these were leggings, I think. Yeah, these are leggings, not tights. Okay, I'm trying to get it all sorted out. I'm getting all nice and like organized for real. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. At least one drawer. But that's how you start. You gotta start small, right? Okay, and let's see. Yeah, these, like, I'll see if my daughter wants to try on any of these things, or see if they'll work for her. But I don't know if she will. Okay, what are these? Oh, these are leggings. Okay. Okay. So now, I think I'm going to keep all that stuff, and, oh yeah, this is what I'm going to do, because I got to go get all the other stuff out of the dryer. I was going to pause this, but really seriously, I think I'm done making a video. So, bye out there in YouTube land. I will see you next time, if I can find the stop. Taskbar is like